Meanwhile, the first flu-related death of the season has been reported in South Dakota. According to the South Dakota Department of Health, the death is out in Pennington County, the person in their 60s. So far this season, South Dakota has confirmed 35 cases of the flu and 8 flu-related hospitalizations. On average, the state has around 33 flu-related deaths each year. An analyst for the state says that it's not too late to get flu shots if you haven't already gotten one.